So now, what else do we need? What all have we done? Well, let's help the dragon out. It needs a spark, right? Take your sweet time, Rosella. It's not like the fire's gonna go out eventually or anything. Shoot. Okay, so now we have, in case you weren't sure what to do with it, lantern with spark. It's very specific. So, now we begin the long trudge all the way to the dragon's lair. Okay, so here we are at the dragon. So let us show her this lantern. It's gonna turn your life around.
This doesn't happen to be the kind of spark you meant, does it?
Whoosh. Dragon seizure! Dragon seizure!
Bless you, little troll. Here, let me have it.
So, like, what happens? Did they just run out of fire occasionally? She couldn't have gone and, like, found fire. I'm not gonna lie. This was my favorite scene.
I am indebted to you. Here, take this diamond. With it, you can live like a princess.
Ha! It's funny, because she is a princess.
Thank you. It's beautiful, but what I'd really like is one of your scales?
Yes, yes, little one, whatever you want, but I can wait no longer to fly.
All of
your teeth?
I will
give you a scale when I return.
I love this. Could not love this more. Yay. Really bad 3D animation and pretty music. Yay. And we get to do this some more. Editing Magic Part 2. So the question remains, how do we get the dragon scale? Well, here's the answer. Remember Oppie? The pleasant troll? Yeah, right, like there's something like that. Ha. Anyway. Yeah, let's talk to Oppie.
Excuse me.
Yeah, so he's too busy to talk to us because he's too good for us or whatever. But if we check out this big gem, give it to him.
Oppie, I have something I'd like to give you.
Oh my, it's perfect. It's beautiful.
Heck,
how can I ever
thank
you? I'm forever in your debt. I'm going to throw out this horrible hammer and chisel and get the best set money can buy.
If you don't want it, may I have it, Oppie?
Of course.
No.
Of course. Enjoy them, my dear. Thank you so much. Goodbye, Rosella.
And now, his debt repaid. Ridiculous looking Oppie walks away and disappears behind that wall. Yeah. So yeah, I bet you can guess where we're gonna be heading next. Yep, here we are. This time the dragon is asleep. So let's not wake her. Let's just bang on her. We can bang on her face. It's kind of amusing.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean any.
Yeah, I don't even know at this point, but obviously what you need to do is, yeah, down here on the tail. Did you see how terrible that cursor was? Like, how badly drawn? Look at that. It's so terrible. It's just, they're like, oh yeah, we need to do a cursor for this. Just, someone quick, do it. Here's the scale. It's not as pretty as it was on the dragon. It's not very reflective at all. So now, I think maybe possibly should be everything. Let's see. Okay, Matilda, let's see. What
Matilda,
do we need?
I think I have all the ingredients for the spell.
Oh, man.
Good, good. I knew you were special, girl. Give
yes.
me the gold bowl first.
Okay. I... sure.
That was no gold bowl, Missy. That was brass. The spell won't work unless the bowl is gold.
Damn it. Damn it all. So here's the right bowl. You'll know because it doesn't say brass on the bottom. It says 14 karat gold. Yeah. Why they have a 14 karat gold hanging out in the a 14 karat gold bowl hanging out in the kitchen, I don't know, but there you have it. Okay, take two.
Matilda, I think I have all the ingredients for the spell.
Good, good. I knew you were special, girl. Give me the gold bowl first.
Okay, the actual gold bowl this time. I grabbed the brass one because I thought that it killed you if you did it in the brass bowl, but guess not.
Good. Now give me the rest of the ingredients.
In any order you want. What do you think? Scale.
Yes! Yes! Hee 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 hee!
That's my favorite. Oh, Matilda, you're crazy. Like, why?
Just fine, just dandy.
Why does it require you to do it like this? And not that it bothers me so much. Just why does it pull back every time?
Excellent!
Okay, here we go. Stirring it up.
All right then, girly. Take a drink.
Drink it. Ew. Do I have to? Okay. Ooh.
Did it work?
What's the problem?
Well, not exactly, dear. Now, what did I do wrong?
The audio's stuck. It does that sometimes.
I remember. We need a troll hair. Ow!
Really?
There we go!
Well, it seems like it fixed itself. How are you supposed to drink it with no... Oh, man. Oh, she's a disc. That's not healthy. Oh! Looks like it worked. Mostly, maybe.
The silver spoon melted. And I thought Mother's tea was strong. I suppose I should keep it as a memento.
My dear Princess Rosella, I'm stunned! Your beauty is only surpassed by your intelligence, in your courage, and
yeah, I only
your
like her now that she's not a troll. Joie de vivre. Oh no!
You! I've had just about enough of you distracting the king, you little snip!
My little... What?
Now
what did
look
you call
here,
me?
Lady.
Lady.
No! Look here!
Malicia! No!
Look out, Rosella! She's gonna get you! Cause she's an evil enchantress, she does evil dances, evil looks in her eyes,
there. You just be patient, girl. I'll be in to take care of you before you know it.
Well.
That's what you think.
Oh, good. Good comeback, Rosella. That's good. Don't just take it laying down. So, is that music bothering anyone else? I think that I'm going to end it here. That way I get a chance the game to restart and it'll be gone by the time we start again. So, I hope you enjoyed this playthrough of King's Quest VII, The Princeless Bride. This has been Gypsy Diver, and I will see you next time.